But yeah, they have, they're in here for right now. Amalie's been able to hang out with Winnie for a little bit, but we're not trying to push it, so.
We should have brought him.
Mm-hmm. We'll bring him next time. I wasn't sure,
because, you know, I didn't want to have to be keep watching them, wanting to be having a nice dinner.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you knew they kind of, like, had separate, like, they had their own room.
Yeah.
No, I didn't. I have not been
here. Well, last time I told her that bear was out. Yeah.
Last time they had their own room, so I wouldn't.
The last time I was talking to Mom, I told her that Amalie was allowed outside.
She looked just like the mom.
I know. They look like little twins. Yeah, I know, he looks just, I wonder if he just took after her or if it was another orange cat is the father.
That's so good.
Yeah,
you are such a good mommy. You're the best mommy in the whole world. You know that? You're the best mom.
Oh, Amalie likes you, Sheila. He's trying to follow you. He's like, where are you going? But yeah.
Hello. Hi.
So eventually this will be the guest room. We're just trying to, once we get the bed frame, we'll start putting stuff together. But I was like, I just need to get through.
We need to get something for the cats to play.
Yeah.
Is she stressed out with her nail?
No, they've been fine, honestly. Kat and Amalie have been really sweet. Kat definitely wants to go outside, though. Like, she'll go through periods where she kind of goes back into heat. Mm-hmm. So she'll make the most...
Oh, I got to do your appointment, Kay.
She'll go through the most ungodly sounds outside the window.
Like, I'm sorry.
Like, no, you're fine. I miss it every... It's my fault. Listen, I miss it every time. I put
on
my calendar
on Tuesday.
And I just...
It's this Tuesday again. So
we'll got to get on it for Christina. For Christina have another litter. Because it's definitely a wild cat out here somewhere.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Definitely.
They're everywhere. And I was thinking, when she was just like...
Because she won't be moaning for no reason, right?
Oh, yeah.
She knows a mate out there, right?
She'll go, she'll go right out to the window and just make ungodly sounds. And I'm like, I can't let you out.
It's probably a damn bobcat out that bitch, too.
Oh, yeah. And she'll do it, for hours. And I'm like, please. Even Nick, one time, he was like, I couldn't work all day long.
The crazy sounds.
And then O'Malley goes crazy in the morning. Every morning he's meow, meow for his wet food. Mm-hmm. So he has a lot of fun. They have plenty of room. They have a good time.
Yeah.
You keeping them, Christina?
I think they just need something more to play with.
I'm stuck with them now.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. At first I was like, maybe I'll find them new homes. And Nick was like, so when are the cats? Like, who's taking the cats? And I'm like, about that. We're kind of keeping them, sorry.
She said I found somebody. It's us.
Yeah.
Isn't that wonderful?
I know. Well, that's
you got there from the knees.
Yeah, that's how I got him in. I was like, they're just staying here for a little bit. They just need a home because she just had a mouth.
That's how she get me. That's how niece gets me.
It was like, we have too many fucking animals. Sounds
like great. That's how you do me, niece.
You just do it. You just gotta do it. And you know what? The guys, they always end up loving the animals at the end. Like, Nick's I love O'Malley and Kyle. Like, now I don't want them to leave.
Right. Y'all good.
Yeah. They're locked and loaded now. It's just more finding how we're gonna keep them all separate. I mean, they don't... Mm-hmm. Mika don't like them. Mika don't like them at all. She is not having it. And then Winnie is okay with O'Malley. They're fine together. Kat hates Winnie. She will run up on her any day, any second.
Yeah, a little more. You don't like me.
He's on a roll all the time.
Okay.
Do you think that Kat's doing that out of protection for her baby?
She's always been like that. She's just, honestly, don't get me wrong, I love Kat, but she's a fucking bitch when it comes to dogs. She will run up, like, Jazz.